The unease of not clearly knowing oneself is aught I can sympathize with. It seems the aura we met was as flesh. We had best face the trials ahead, well prepared. Such an island.
The meek, pray permit me to help if there is aught I can do. If there is aught, pray.
What's this? For your future, Arisen. An appetite, perhaps. This place an otherworldly feel.
This looks interesting.
What's this? Such a depth.
This looks interesting.
Too many possessions can be more a hindrance than a help.
Huh. I guess I should have rested and reset everything. Probably the gazer is not going to be there either.
Huh.
in numbers. A weakling is a weakling still.
Assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Armed bandits arisen.
Where did those archers go? They died, I guess? I don't know.
Have we sufficient stores of oil? When jumping down a ledge, judge well the distance.
A sulfur sword comes! See a massive soaring. Perhaps.
There's quite the waterway. I wonder where it leads.
Even in numbers, a weakling is a weakling still. Take care, you are soaking water. We'll rout them in a single charge.
Hopefully the gazer is here. I guess not. I'm just gonna I'm gonna go right to Diamond, and then I'll rest and reset everything and do the full run. But I'm not sure what all is dead and what's still alive at the moment.
Aiding one another is our only hope in surviving such a place. Seems her mind is in precarious here. Knowing a rift stone is close at hand is a welcome relief to our people. Dare we press on deeper still?
Crystals to light it.
As well and truly flooded.
Damn, not even the chests are respawned. It's pretty shitty. This guy didn't even respawn.
Treasure, perhaps? Let's have a look.
None of this stuff respawned? Oh wait, just some sirens. I guess that means that chest up there is empty.
This place is sure death without a lantern. Be cautious when opening chests. Tread carefully. Mark each step well. This is the makings of a beacon fire monster. We need but offer up ripped crystals to light it.
Alright, at least these dragons respawned.
There's a welcome surprise to find a rift stone.
Sounds like they did anyway. Hey, what's up, Boobak? It's been a while. Fuck me, man. I didn't think he was gonna hit me that fast. Doing good, man. I just finished up my 9th account yesterday. Or I finished it up today, this morning. Now I just gotta get like bestiary knowledge. And I still gotta get a few sets of equipment for different vocations that I haven't gotten yet. But yeah, I forgot all the chests are empty. Dragon to come over here so he doesn't land on the roof.
Thank you.
been a minute since I fought these on Mystic Knight. Fucking A, that was really good. I was just playing fighter for like a couple days, so it feels nice to actually be able to hurt those things. Oh shit, man! I never did that before. I never successfully did it before. Perfect blocked the whole immolation. Or commestion, whatever it is. Commestion, I think. Killed him in one fucking string of blocks.
Did it.
That was sick.
Strength in numbers, Elizabeth.
I'm gonna have to clip that.
I wonder what's inside.
Even though you can't really see what's going on, it's just a bunch of flames. Thanks, Bubek. Yeah, that one went really, really good. I've honestly never done it like that before. I mean, I've perfect blocked some of it, but not the whole thing, and then to death to kill him with it. Now I'm gonna go rest so we can get a full run. I started doing a full run this time, but then I realized a bunch of shit was not respawned. Yeah, a little bit. I was worse like 2 days ago. I was really bad. I just was in bed all day. But yesterday I was feeling a little better. Today I'm not too bad. Just my nose is stuffed up, really.
What will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. What will it be today? Have your pick. Come on.
Arrest like 7 times. Make sure that everything respawns.
If I have a piece, what will it be? Understood. If I have a piece, what will it be? Understood. I have a piece. Have your pick. What will it be? Understood. If I have a piece. Have your pick. What will it be? Understood. If I have a piece. Have your pick. What will it be? Understood.
I wonder what's inside.
Oh, meddlesome thing!
And what purpose does this place serve? This place is host only to those with some time.
I hate leaf worms. So annoying.
The deeper we go, The keen eye sense a malice, or something like it.
Hey, what's up, Foxy?
I wonder what's inside. If you're tired, rest. Treasure, perhaps? It is not defeat to flee from battle. It is the fight won't budge, sir.
I'm good. Yeah, I'm kind of sick, but I'm feeling better. Not as bad as I was a couple days ago. Oh, hey, what's up? Yeah, I haven't seen you in a while. Are you still playing Dogma?
What's this?
What is that, a cockatrice? What are these, like, normal ogres? You just run off the cliff? Almost. Man, these guys are weak. What are you doing? Where's that thing that was flying around? You guys saw it, didn't you? It's just hanging out up there. You don't need PS Plus to use Pawns. I don't have PS Plus. Yo, how am I supposed to get to that guy? Does he ever come down? My orbs don't reach.
Probably bears a staff.
those. Yeah, you definitely don't need it. I actually had a glitch with one of my accounts. I had to delete my whole friend list, because for some reason it didn't consider us friends, even though we were friends. So I deleted everybody, and then I added people back. So maybe that's what happened to your account. Like, one of my friends was like, how come your pawn costs so much to hire? And I was like, it should be free since we're friends. And then I checked on it, and, like, for some reason it didn't consider us friends, even though we were friends. Just for my one account, though. That was a weird spawn. I never fought that spawn before. This one. Bunch of ghosts and shit. Oh, some dragons too. This one looks pretty cool. Fuck you. Man, let me buff up before you start pelting me with spells. Cool, Worm's Tear. Oh, another one. I don't think I had one yet. I like to keep one of each tier. I just need a Drake's now. Alright, good night, Booback. See you tomorrow, maybe. And, Claire, it's easier if you just add me, and I'll accept your request. I have Von Hizzle, and then Von Hizzle 2 through 9 now. I added 3 more accounts. But yeah, just search for Von Hizzle and then add all of them. A greater goblin comes. Did it.
assume the enemy lurks round every corner.
Greater goblin! What's this? Deadly orcs! Sirens! Seems like
man, they all just lined up for me. Alright, yeah, I got a bunch of friend requests now from you. I'll go through them when I'm done.
What's that? There's a tangled knot of paths inside. Best be prepared well. This object, it is cursed. What's this?
Yeah, when I came back, I made 3 new accounts. I think I'm done making accounts for now. I might make 2 more eventually, but not for a while. Do you still have your old account, or did you remake? Oh yeah, farming cursed dragons. How'd you lose it? Here. Oh, that sucks. Are you sure it's not saved in the cloud or anything? I've got all my saves backed up on USB. It would really suck to lose any of them. Undead, where? That's too bad. You were level 200, weren't you? Pretty close.
What's this?
How long do you think it'll take you to get lost? At least level-wise. A lot of times the gear takes longer than the levels. This is fun. I haven't done this in a minute. Gazer with Mystic Knight. Hopefully I can do it right. If I had been a little bit higher, it would have done better. But that was enough to make him... Oh shit. I thought it was enough to make him release his orb, but maybe not. Oh, I can't use any of my skills now? This is weak. He's about to release his orb. Or no, he's not. Gotta knock him down. Yeah, it's a good build if you're only doing one account. That way you can play everything. One of my accounts is 597, 597. It's pretty close to the 605, 605. Just a little bit different.
If you've the need,
what do you think is easier to level as, sorcerer or assassin? Fall off the edge from grabbing onto that guy. Oh, Saul. No. I'm sure it saved right before I came in here. Yeah.
The dark grows more oppressive beyond. Tread carefully. Walk each step well.
Poisoned undead, come! I'll grab hold of it!
They're so annoying. Did we lose anybody yet? No, we're good. Oh, Luna, you're just trying to die, aren't you? Stop climbing on that thing. Alright, nobody's gonna die now. Yeah, I don't really have anything fire. I got a riposte, but I really only use that versus diamond.
my chance.
Damn, I got an itch in my throat. I gotta go cough. One sec, I'll be back. I took some DayQuil. Hey, what's up, Ray? It's Max Magic. 1 to 10 Mage, 11 to 200 Sorcerer. I was expecting a Drake.
I'll grab it where it's weakest. I dare say we're hurting it.
Damn, they don't play around. Where's the last one? Oh, his hand. It's always the one that's like facing the ground that you can't get to. What the hell, his hand's like up in the air, but I still can't hit it. Hey, what's up, Glitch? Good job, pawns. I'm fucking useless without Abyssal Anguish on. I actually tried doing strength miss earlier because I was on my strength account, but I only had gear for red vocation. I ended up playing fighter instead. I didn't think it was very good with Mystic Knight. It seemed to work better as a fighter. Because as a Mystic Knight, your Abyssal Anguish damage and your Great Cannon damage is all based on your base magic. Well, your base magic and your shield or weapon magic. Well, Grand Cannon uses strength from your weapon as well, but it doesn't use your base strength. Oh yeah, Magic Archer works good with a split build. That's what I play on my 597, which is like pretty much the same build as you're doing. And then it's just nice to be able to play anything, really. Like, I never have trouble dragon forging anything for my pawn or anything on that account, because you can really play any location.
I'll take that. What's this?
My kind grows better able to serve the more we know.
What about the sixth augment? It's a lot of flying things. Should have blocked some of that. Just like a non-stop train of flying things coming at me. What about articulacy? Yeah, it helps Magic Archer. I wouldn't say it's, like, necessary. Not like Sorcerer, because the spells... because the Magic Archer bow doesn't take as long to charge as, like, the Source spells do. But still speeds it up. Yeah. Thank you, Claire. Good night.
There, Master! Succubi! As it nears the ground, attack it directly.
When jumping down a ledge, you have to
distance. Ahead of us, struggling above the
moon!
Woo!
I won't fight death in that area. It's like impossible to hit him. And he just fucking takes out all your pawns.
The halls are narrow, and their twists and turns confound us. Let us be cautious. It is not defeat to flee from battle, monster. It is survival.
Let's have a look.
Thought I was walking kind of slow. I miss one guy. Oh, he jumped down. I never seen an enemy do that before, like jump off the ledge like that. It looks like I missed another one, but whatever. Damn, he's high as shit. Look how high up he is. Damn, they're all climbing up there to get him. It's funny.
Not allow ambition to be.
There is. Pray, permit me to pray.
This pawn feels most at ease near a rift stone. Dare we press on deeper still? It's too dark.
This is sure death without a lantern. Can you light a wet lantern? Remember when you dare to live.
John may touch the arisen. Stay vigilant.
Damn, I missed that aggression augment. Damn, she just ran right past me. What a jerk. Nobody got any healing.
Thank you.
stricken.
Is that like the best healing item in the game? It fully heals your whole party. Damn, I should have rebuffed. Hopefully my shit doesn't run out. Fuck, I was so close and they had to release it. I hate them. I hate my pawns, they're so dumb. No. Anyway, I pushed on the stick, it went down.
This place is sure death without a lantern.
Be cautious when opening chests, sir.
Tread carefully. Mark each step well.
Treasure, perhaps?
This is the makings of a beacon fire, Master. We need but offer up ripped crystals to light it.
I've been stricken!
Of this treasure, perhaps?
A lantern serves well in the dark, but it cannot match a beacon fire if I strain your eyes against the dark. You may not be alone. I wonder what's inside.
Let's have a look. Tis a man-eater. Help me! Oh, meddlesome thing! Watch for the spells! Let's have these tentacles off!
Strength in numbers, isn't it?
There, Master. Vile eyes.
Ah, shit, I forgot to open this chest while that thing was active.
I wonder what's inside. Drake A. What's the other one? Another drink? Two drinks?
Shit, my Epis of Anguish wore off. Fucking box, get the fuck out of my way.
I'll scale it and strike the bomb. You could have stopped his fire. It's better than it's all than its bark. Mind those wing beats. Attack when it reads. Steal upon it.
My kind grows better able to serve the more we learn. Advance slowly where visibility is poor. It will give us time.
A well-formed party can often fell even foes stronger than that.
Whatever.
What's that?
Yo, what just happened?
Seems they're all abandoned.
Living armor!
Strength in numbers, Arisen. We have triumphed. Best we brought cures for various ailments. They may save our lives.
It is a troubling foe.
Inside.
Now, have your pick. What will it be? Will it be today? What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again.
I'm gonna do one more run, just diamond, and then I'm gonna eat dinner.
If I have a beast, have you been? What will it be? Understood.
This pawn feels most at ease near a rift stone. We can still return to the surface. Let us not allow ambition to be our end. Tread carefully. Mark each step well.
Oh,
rushes in, leads to
ah, those things are annoying.
If you combat need and hold on, there is no
party needs adjusting. Just the makings of a beacon fire master. We need but offer up ripped crystals to light it. This object is cursed.
Yep, that's the name of the game. Farm Simulator, Bitter Black Isle.
I've been stricken.
That was a man-eater last time, so I'm not gonna open it. Maybe my pawn will open it. Fuck some ghosts, I'm not hanging out for them. Yo, what's up, Spice? Oh man, Spice left the chat. I need to figure out a way to get my yellow vocation's blindness resistance.
Lucky is the pawn able to fight at the arisen side. I am thankful. I'll ill miss this dank place.
I'll take that.
Perhaps this looks interesting.
Two arms of his gore cyclops eliminated.
Fuck. me thinking. Whoops, I didn't mean to do that. Yo, why are they attacking the one that's chained up when there's one fucking trying to kill us right now? I just don't understand. No, he wasn't ready. That was ridiculous.
I wonder what's inside.
This place is sure dead without a lantern.
Be cautious when opening chests.
I wonder what's inside.
Man-eater.
The dark with this. Strain your eyes against the dark. You may not be alone.
Let's have a look.
This looks interesting. I wonder what's inside.
Yeah. is the other one coming already?
It's a welcome surprise to find a riftstone in such a dire place.
Motherfucker, right before I finish. Somebody heal me or something? What the fuck?
I'll take that.
Hmm. Where are you going? Fuck. Dude, stop knocking me over. Bullshit. Man, fucked it up for me. Getting knocked over by its stupid wing buffet or whatever the fuck it is. Apparently that move is like unblockable or some shit. Carcass out of the way.
Oh!
Come here, Saul. Get some healing.
Knowing a rift stone is close at hand is welcome relief to a pawn.
Oh, good thing he just passed right by me.
This object is cursed. It seems a special place, a forgotten one. Treasure, perhaps?
My lantern just died. You did well. Made it till the end.
Is everything in order? Is everything in order, Master?
Pray, permit me if there is.
Alright, guys. Thank you for watching me. I hope that if you're thinking about buying Dragon's Dogma, you buy it, because it's a really good game. And follow me if you want to. And I should be back tomorrow, maybe. But I'm gonna eat dinner now. So I'll catch you guys later.